Thank you. priority mission highlighted. Proceed to the marker.
Agent, follow me.
I need backup!
Jump over it.
Want to see what a farmer can do?
Hostile threat detected. Take cover.
Loading! Got it, Benai Dai! Coming! Behind that barrier!
Those barricades and have someone radio the patrols to be on the lookout for stragglers. Some of those bastards got away. I didn't expect another attack so soon. You okay? If this keeps up, we're gonna have to relocate. Come on, help me with this. We're stretched too thin to protect everyone here. Not again.
Get to the waterfront!
That can't be right. Dress code. The coordinates for Washington, D.C. How is this possible?
Get down! Everybody get down!
Someone has to stay. We can't just leave these people here. Whatever happened, it needs to be fixed or it's all over. You go! I'll do what I can here. Go!
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster, we helped each other.
We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing. Create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield, and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
It's been 7 months since the outbreak. We still live in fear of the virus, the green poison. The real danger is out there, waiting.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
there.
Hey, thanks for the help out there. We should check in with Manny, our coordinator.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Hey, you!
Incoming backup request.
Low prices, big selection. That's what I've got.
over here, Agent. You're gonna want to see this.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. But they've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But with DC as a priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Over there.
It's your turn to check.
Good guys.
Occupy Echo detected.
Thanks for the movie, Manny.
Anytime, Neil.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. Gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called to hell with quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was, like Y2K.
Y2K?
You really know how to make a guy feel old.
I'm just messing with you. But I don't know. Now, this doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over. People are scared. And you know what happens when people get scared?
Now, you worry too much, mijo.
Give me your wallet.
Yeah.
Don't make us hurt you.
Oh, hell no.
You should have just given it up, old man.
We're coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
I want to check this out.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. Get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Here to check in?
Thank you.
up, it's that agent. Hi, agent.
Right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building. Find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're gonna rip your heart out.
Hostile radio intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole. Right up the elevators and work your way up.
me?
An ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
There, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage.
Doors are now closing.
The roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
What are you waiting for?
Glad you made it. Ready when you are. Let's do this. Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when we get to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Next to start. Press back to quit.
Heads up, you've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Patch her in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
Device detected.
You might be wondering why I'm leaving these. Perhaps it's a deep-seated need for confession. Then again, maybe not. I haven't done anything I'm not proud of, and I have no need to seek absolution from anyone, least of all you. Maybe I'm bored. It's hard being one step ahead of everyone else, and this is my way of giving you a little bit of a helping hand to make things more challenging. Of course, that's the sort of thing made-up villains do. Nah, I'm perfectly happy to maximize my advantage. Or maybe I just want to get you spinning in circles. Now check for yourself. Are there subtle contradictions in what I've told you? Is it hard to figure out what I'm trying to tell you? Maybe that's the point. Then again, maybe it isn't.
Heads up. We now have a working barbecue and better food in your stomach.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us.
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right! All right. we could probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
Hello, I'm Anaya. I'm going to be helping out at the base of operations with equipment fabrication. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Hi there, Agent.
Agent! Over here!
If the theater keeps growing, we're gonna need some new sources of food. There's an apartment complex nearby. For a while after the crisis, they can...
with your host, Carrie. So our medics are looking for white wheel bark. They say it's supposed to help with headaches and
this is Simmons.